It's nearly election day in Pennsylvania's 18th congressional district. Both Democratic candidate Connor Lamb and Republican candidate Rick Saccone appearing to focus efforts on the coal miners.
Are you in Trump country here in Greene County?
Saccone 8 days before the election in Waynesburg, Pennsylvania.
This is Trump country.
Third-generation coal miner Rob Trozzi convinced Saccone will follow Trump's promise to revive the coal industry.
We've got more people coming back into the industry, and things have picked up a lot, you know, the market itself.
Lamb expected in the same town, urging miners to vote blue. But Saccone says, don't be fooled.
I know an opponent of the coal industry when I see one. And my opponent is an opponent of the coal industry.
But not all miners agree. And one expert says District 18 is more about unions, which many miners are a part of.
Saccone has a troubled relationship with union voters in his district.
The United Mine Workers of America publicly endorsed Connor Lamb, showing the mining community could lean blue on this one.
I want an individual who looks not only for the industry, but looks for the worker who works there. And that's what Connor Lamb is, the difference between Connor Lamb and Rick Saccone.
O'Connell points out that many unions favored former Representative Tim Murphy, whose seat will be filled this election. But that is not the case with Rick Saccone.
The United Mine Workers of America says they don't think a single union has backed Rick Saccone in this race. They expect to have a few hundred attendees at their rally here at the Greene County Fairgrounds. In Waynesburg, Pennsylvania, Michelle Chavez, Fox News.